everyone, and welcome to the Alliance Has Talent. I'm Mrs. Gittins from Rushmoor, and first of all, we need to thank Mrs. Cranis's tutor group for coming up with the idea of an online talent show. You also need to thank Oscar O'Connor for pestering me and saying, Miss, this is a great idea. Initially, we weren't sure how this would work. We didn't know if we'd get entries. However, we've opened it up to the whole Alliance this time, and we have seen that both the girls and boys have fantastic talents, and we've had some really brilliant entries. So well done, everybody. We've got such creative young people across the Alliance, and I think you'll be surprised by some of these. They're things you wouldn't have thought of to do. I'm going to hand you over to Mrs. Stott in a moment, and I'd also like to thank Mr. Halliday for agreeing to host. Mr. Halliday is the history teacher at Rushmoor, fantastic teacher, and always really supports us with the arts. So thank you, Mr. Halliday. Over to you, Mrs. Stott.
Thank you, Mrs. Gittins. I'm pleased to be reporting live from the dressing rooms of the We've Got Talent Rushmoor and St. Andrew's show. Well, somewhere like that. We'd just like to say thank you very much on behalf of St. Andrew's for involving us this year. We're delighted to be joining Rushmoor in the talent show. And I have to say, St. Andrew's, you've acquitted yourselves brilliantly. Amazing display of talent, creativity and lots of fun. We'd like to say some thank yous. Mr. Day, you are a technical wizard. Without you and your expertise, none of this would have been possible. So a big thank you from us. So I hope you enjoy the show tonight. You are going to be so impressed and proud of what you see. The voting comes later, but right now I'm going to hand over to our co-host, Mr. Halliday.
Hi, it's that time of the year again, and we're doing another fantastic talent show. Unfortunately, we can't do it in the school, on stage as we normally would, but we've come up with the next best thing. All the kids have been working really hard over lockdown to produce some fantastic videos, and these are the best ones. Now, if you like a video, please remember to click the link underneath it to vote. But more of that later. Let's get on with the show. So, to kick things off, the young man who pestered Mrs. Gittins to make this happen in the first place, it's Oscar O'Connor with his famous golf tricks. Now, we've got a young lady who's going to show you all of her makeup expertise. This is Lydia Shortland.
Makeup inspired by.
Drugs, makeup artist, and then your mother comes in and tells you, hey, your grandparents are here, and you're just like,
okay.
Next, a young man, Oliver Elphick, playing the electric guitar, of course, one of my favourite instruments, and playing to one of my favourite bands. I saw them live in 1988 at Donington. This is Oliver Elphick playing electric guitar to Sweet Child of Mine. Yeah.
Hi, this is Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses. Right, we're going to stay with the rock theme now. This is Floss, Charlie and Mimi, who are going to do something crazy with hoverboards. That reminds me,
Whatever happened to them? Michael J. Fox promised us we would have them by now. Next up, it's Toby Sutcliffe doing some piano playing. I'm pretty sure those chickens are dancing in the background. It's about time we had some good singing. This is Matilda Norman giving it all.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. And everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home. You're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here alone, can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. cold, it made us restless. It was just like a movie, just like a song. I was so scared to face my fears, 'cause nobody told me that you'd be here. And I swear you moved overseas. That's what you said when you left me. You still look like a movie, you still sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Photograph you in this lighting cave. See, this is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old. It made us restless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. When we were young, when we were young, when we were young, when we were young. It's hard to admit that everything just takes me back to when you were there, to when you were there. Part of me keeps holding on, just in case it hasn't gone. I still care. Do you still care? It was just like a movie. It's just like a song. God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sort of getting old. It made us arrested. I'm so mad at getting old. Just like a movie.
Next up, a thoughtful and reflective poem about lockdown by Ophelia Manser.
We're living in a lockdown and we're staying in our homes. We're playing too much Roblox and too much time on our phones. We can barely remember what it feels like to be at school, to play sport on the school field and go swimming in the pool. It feels a distant memory to meet friends at the park. The winter has felt so dark. But we have had many fun times with our family. Friday night kitchen discos, pizza, popcorn and movies. Been doing well with homeschool, but we long to be in the classroom where we can see all our friends and the teachers in the old routine, having fun and learning just how it's always been. It's an odd time in our childhood to be stuck inside our homes when we all really long to go. On holiday to the seaside and travel in our caravans, this virus has ruined possibly all of our plans. But not everything has been too bad, even though it has been fateful. It has taught us all to be grateful.
Okay, next up it's Lily King with a really thoughtful number called You Should Be So Kind.
Hi, I'm Lily. I would like to share this song with you because it makes me feel happy. This song is called Would You Be So Kind? Enjoy. I have a question. It might seem strange. How are your lungs? Are they in pain? 'Cause mine are aching. Think I know why. I kinda like it though. You wanna try? Oh, would you be so kind just to fall in love with me? You see, I'm trying. I know you know that I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will, please fall in love. I think it's only fair. There's gotta be some butterflies somewhere. Wanna share a kiss? I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will, please fall in love with me. Let's write a story. Begin my book. You gotta join me on my page. And please take a look. Oh, where are your manners? You need some time. Let's swap just today. Then my gabby decides. Oh, would you be so kind just to fall in love with me? You see, I'm trying. I know you know that I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will, please fall in love. I think it's only fair. There's gotta be some butterflies somewhere. Wanna share it 'cause I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will, please fall in love with me. Oh. Just to fall in love with me. You see, I'm trying. I know you know that I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will, please fall in love. I think it's only fair. There's gotta be some butterflies somewhere. Wanna share a kiss? I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will, please fall in love with me. Thank you.
Okay, another piece of piano now by Armin Treis. This piece is called Clowns. Okay, next up, one of my favourites, a tune from The Greatest Showman. This is Lilia Dia.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, share this with me, 'cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little, these hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough for me. Spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little, these hands could hold the world a little, never be enough, never be enough for me. Never, 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 never for me. For me, never enough, never, never, never enough, never, never, never enough for me, for me, for me, for me.
And now it's Tiggy Wilcox playing a familiar tune on the piano. It's not called A Familiar Tune on the Piano, but she's playing a tune that you probably will recognise on the piano. Chloe Marcos, who's going to be singing a lovely heartfelt number just for you.
I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. Diamonds, brilliant, in Berlin now. Hot summer nights, mid-July, when you and I were forever wild. Your crazy days, city lights, the way you play with me like a child. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I've got nothing but my aching soul? I know you will, I know you will, I know that you will. Still love me I've seen the world lit it up as my stage now. Channeling angels sing a new age now. Hot summer days, rock and roll, the way you play for me at your show. And all the ways I got to know your pretty face and electric soul. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I've got nothing but my aching soul? I know you will, I know you will, I know that you will. Will you still love me when I'm no longer beautiful? Dear Lord, when I get to heaven, please let me bring my man. When he comes, tell me that you love him. Father, tell me if you can. Oh, the grace, oh, the body, oh, the face. Makes me wanna party, he's my son. He makes me shine like diamonds. And will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I've got nothing but my aching soul? I know you will, I know you will, I know that you will. Will you still love me when I'm no longer beautiful? Will you still love me when I'm no longer beautiful?
We're spoilt now with guitarists. This is Ethan Watson sharing some of his favourite tunes on his favourite instrument.
Thank you.
Now, a very dramatic dance choreographed by Ellen, Matilda, and Jenna.
So much pressure, why so loud? If you don't like my sound, you can turn it down.
South.
Thank you.
Now for some Coldplay by pianist Emma Hinducha.
Thank you.
And now for Rushmoor's very own Mr. Dynamo himself, It's Some Magic with Liam Kenna.
Hi, I'm Liam and I'm going to be doing some card tricks. So, for my first trick, I'm going to start off by separating the card deck into four reasonably equal piles. And then, what I'm going to ask you to do is to go 1, 2, 3 with the deck, and then 1, 2, 3. And then to carry that on with each one.
No.
Well, I think that you should try poker, because you just got 4 aces.
Very good.
Now, for my next trick, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and read your mind. First, I'm going to shuffle the deck. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to spread out the cards. And now I'm going to ask you to choose one, please. Okay, so now if you could take that card, please, and memorize it. If you could place the card on there, thank you very much. Now, what I'm going to do next is I'm going to read your pulse to try and figure out which card was yours. So if you could please point your finger. Thank you very much. Now I'm going to just move your finger over the cards. Was your card the 4 of spades?
It certainly was. Well done.
Thank you.
More singing now, this time Driver's License, sung by Elizabeth Taylor. Elizabeth Taylor? What, as in the Elizabeth Taylor?
Got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs, crying cause you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but life never felt this way for no one. Oh, when I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. Guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. And all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kind of feel sorry for them, cause they never knew you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving home to you. And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. Oh, and I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone.
'Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. 'Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. 'Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Maddie Enright plays a beautiful piece of music now for you. Okay, next, a little bit like one of Mrs. Gittin's lessons, Matilda Aston takes us into the unknown.
Can you show me?
Okay, another talented pianist is Basil Anstey. Let's see what he can do. Now, playing the violin for your entertainment is George Woodcock.
The piece is called Theme.
And now for something completely different. It's Ollie Enyett with some help from his sister. She's never far behind. Keep a lookout for some of the bloopers as well.
In this kitchen today, I'm going to show you how to make pancakes. What you need to first do is take a tablespoon worth of sugar and add it into a bowl. And then what you need to do is add a bowl worth of flour into your mixing bowl. Then you need to crack an egg, and then you need to pour that into the bowl. Then what you do is you add the water, and then if you have any lumps, you can either squeeze them out with your hand or you can whisk them out. You want a nice smooth mixture. Then we need to continually whisk the mixture, as so. Then what we're going to do is you pour the mixture into a pan. And then what you need to do is, while that's cooking, you need to start to clean up. And you put it into the sink. There we go. And then we take out the bowl. We take everything out. And then when you think the pancake is cooked, what you need to do is you need to take it out of the pan and you need to put it onto your serving plate. And that is how to make a pancake. Bye.
Use the other hand to feel where the...
pour the content into the pan. Wonderful. Now,
Lottie Kent is singing a number for us as the show starts to come to a close.
sparkle from your name.
A never-ending game. Seems like the world still tried to tame me. If that's the way, I will obey. Beautiful shocking every day. Should we have a little kiss? We'll see him off our glasses. Let's make a plan to meet somewhere that is most far from goodbye. Finally the time has come. Everything up to yesterday was a prologue, skimming through the days of old. It's my turn to bear the load. My experience and my skill, and all the courage I had led to start to mildew. At an unexpected speed I will drive right into you. And when I doze off into a loop, one kind of soldier, dream a world from a pin that's not on a map. Searching outside of the classroom window, or in a sunny morning that's bored of from commuting train. Oh, was I tomorrow, or future, or fate? No more father, extend the hands. We breathe, we dream, we raise our love. In a timeless land, that's as far as reach. Even the second, our hands off the clock. They look at us sideways as they tick and tuck. And I hope to have forever to spend. This life, no, all future lies right here. In this world with you. As per waiting far ahead. How you do's another nice to meet you's. A breath of a thousand year. Cycling in a single day. How I hate a lifeless world. That's made up entirely of dictionaries, words of. I saw through my kaleidoscope on a monstrous August morning. When you appeared in front of me, you had to shy, but I didn't miss your grinning face. Like if it's in the textbook of this world on how to make a smiling face. I've been looking for the incredibles, the meaning of unbelievable. Even hope for tragedies if it goes with the thrill. But when you were standing in front of my door, with every piece in your hand that I could ask for. Oh, was I tomorrow, or future, or fate? No more fun, extend the hands. Let's breathe and dream. We'll play together in this place. What do you say?
One of my favourites from last year is Woody, Get Ready to Rock.
Get really want to know it.
To end our fabulous evening tonight, it's Peony and Steve.
There was a time when men were kind, when their voices were soft, and their words inviting. There was a time when love was blind, and the world was a song, and the song was exciting. There was a time that it all went wrong. Dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid, when dreams were made and youth and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tiger come at night, with the voice as soft as thunder, as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dream to shame. Slept a summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn we will live this together.
Please take your time to watch each of the videos as often as you want. If you like it and you want to vote for them, then please click the link below. But Mrs. Gittins will explain more of that later. I'd just like to say a massive thank you to all the children and parents who helped put this together. It's absolutely fantastic. It's unfortunate for all of you that you obviously can't see me in the flesh and experience it firsthand, but this will just have to do. Stay safe in lockdown and we'll be back at school really soon.
So there we go. Thank you so much, Mr. Halliday, for that. Brilliant hosting, as always. Just goes to show anything's possible. We've done this talent show and we have seen some super work. You can see a link at the bottom if you're watching on Facebook or YouTube. There's a link that you can click and that allows you to vote for your favourite act tonight or today, whenever you've been watching. We will take the highest ranking and the judges, Mrs. Stott, Mr. Halliday and myself, we will be judging and putting our entries into order just to keep things nice and fair. So good luck, everybody. And we've seen some fantastic work today. Thanks for watching. On Friday, Mr. Daniel will be announcing the winner. So keep your eyes peeled for Friday's assembly. It's the assembly on the 5th of March and it's your return to school assembly. And what a great way to start preparing you to come back than for you to see what you've been doing during lockdown. All the staff, we're really looking forward to seeing you back on Monday, 8th of March. See you later, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.